A few thousand face masks were delivered to a Phoenix hospital. Then another shipment came to a Tucson hospital. So far, Chinese American COVID-19 Relief, AZ, has donated 100,000 face masks to Arizona medical workers fighting on the coronavirus battleground.
Medical staff is the front line. If, you know, a lot of them get infected, and then everybody lose. So we feel that we have the need to help them to stay strong and to protect the society.
Chinese American COVID-19 Relief AZ got started on WeChat, a messaging app. Many members of the community were talking and grew concerned about mask shortages. They decided to seek donations on GoFundMe, then reached thousands of miles overseas to China.
You don't know how much money you're gonna collect and how the community is gonna respond, you know. I'm not as a community, you know, existing community kind of organization leader. I'm a just average citizen.
Well, the turnout was huge. About 300 people, mostly Chinese Americans, pledged money. The group was able to raise more than $50,000 to buy the masks and donate them to Banner Health hospitals.
We are Chinese Americans. We always feel like we are a vital part of a society and we want to help. In this event particularly, we feel we are in a unique position to help because China is producing a lot of masks, and it's right now it's probably the only place you can buy a large quantity of masks from.
Banner Health leaders expressed appreciation. Banner Health Foundation President Andy Kramer-Peterson published a statement saying, "We are thankful to be a recipient of the resourcefulness and generosity of the Chinese American COVID-19 Relief Organization. Their ability to mobilize, research, and make contacts to meet this community need is inspiring." More shipments of masks are on their way to other hospitals, but their work doesn't stop there. They continue to raise money so they can provide masks for police and fire stations. Wang says, "We will get through this as one."
We hope people stay safe, and we could go over this all together. And we are one community to work to go through this.
In Phoenix, Christian Sita, Cronkite News.